Ship is sailed away from your reach and ain't one for preaching, but I come a long way from all the rules I was preaching. Some lessons there ain't no teaching, gotta do it and learn for yourself. I never did want no help, they just told me he's worrying about my health. Cause I've had four and three shots of when it's half past 12 in the afternoon, not the morning. Told him it's evening time somewhere else in the world. Plus how you think I made it so lit? I mean, besides the fact I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch. Don't take the I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop up to six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more.
Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And we're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It is Liverpool facing Manchester City.
Well, I can't wait to see how these teams match up. New campaign, new rivalry. It should be entertaining, and let's hope it's full of quality.
It's a good Liverpool move in the making. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. And so the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson begins in goal. Kyle Walker plays with João Cancelo in the fullback positions. Raheem Sterling plays with Riyad Mahrez, and he could well be sent off for that. Well, fair to say, not one for the archives.
Yeah, the less said about that, the better. That's a poor effort.
But on the way into the game, so many people were asking us about Sadio Mane, a truly top talent. What sort of performance do you think we'll see from him today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we know his movement is very clever, but it's the speed of that.
Really good timing stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. Played over. It's not a particularly good corner there. Roberto Firmino. Mane. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. To take the lead. And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. Rodri. And Sterling has it. The cut back. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Mane. Jota. Oh, what an opportunity.
Celebrate!
back underway. 1-0 it is. Walker. Useful looking position, you've got to say. But they took care of the situation defensively. Great work to confuse the defender. So,
and a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Jesus. Sterling. The cross is on. Good tackle. Well, the counter chance looks very real. They need to get bodies back. Can he put it away? What a save! Well, Liverpool can get ready for the set-piece routine, hoping to increase their lead. Playing it in. Well, he'll be a bit deflated following that effort, but he was being tightly marked. De Bruyne. Mahrez. It did look on for them, but not to be. Jota, might be a chance here, just what the Liverpool fans wanted to see as they extend the lead to 2 goals. Underway again with the score at 3-1. A chance maybe from the wide position. Henderson, well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Rodri. Sterling. He made it look simple, really. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Firmino. Could be. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Mane, and the intervention, a good one by Stones. Breaking at pace. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. This is Thiago. Thiago! Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. Well, he thought he might have got away with it, but the referee rightly going back and brandishing the yellow card. Walker. De Bruyne. Mahrez. But it might appeal to Raheem Sterling, you know. Well, thumped clear. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Thiago. It was an excellent example of how to break at pace.
Well, that's counter-attacking football at its best. They switch on so quickly when they win the ball back. It deserved a goal.
No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. And away they go again. Just reflecting on what we saw in the first 45. Joyous football from Liverpool. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. Diogo Jota. Firmino. He's in here. The timing was perfect. It had to be. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Kevin De Bruyne.
A good and fair challenge.
Henderson. Is it going to be? Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. Who can he pick out? Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day.
Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will, and while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been excellent.
Oh, tremendous goal! Finessing it into the back of the net! Take a bow!
Well, here we can see it again, and it doesn't get any better, does it? That's just sloppy from the goalkeeper. That's a terrible goal to give away.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Rodri. Not a great pass. Jota. And it might be. And diving to thwart him. It's a short one. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Keen to take it short here. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Outrageously skillful. He can't hold on to it. Well, threat averted. And the advantage is with City. Gundogan. De Bruyne. Mahrez. And unable to keep the ball. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Gundogan. Given away by City. Good-looking sequence. And is it going to be Thiago? Oh, a vital interception. Delightful pass. Mahrez. Can they hit on the break? Henderson. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Into the final 20 minutes. Now, what can they produce on the flank? But really sticking to their task defensively. Henderson. Defensive efficiency personified. De Bruyne threading it through. And he could cash in. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation.
For Manchester City, number 9, Gabriel Jesus.
The referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. And it's a quality pass. Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, threat over for now. Good tackle, it'll be a throw.
Well, what a brilliant save that was. I can't believe he's kept that one out.
A challenge from Gundogan. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Jota. An incisive pass. Well, that has been deemed offside, Stuart.
Well, he took too long to get the pass away. It's as simple as that.
Now to take it away. Oh, in with a chance. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Beautifully weighted ball. Oh, did so well to deny him. And so into the final 5 minutes. And he could really get at the opposition. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. And there's the delivery. Can they slot it home? And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Attacking possibilities on the flank for City here. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Mahrez, and there it is, a goal, but will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. The sound of the referee's whistle, this match is in the history books, and it goes down as a Liverpool victory.
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward, really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
And I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It is Liverpool taking on Chelsea.
Well, they didn't play at their best last time out, so they'll need a better display today. In such a short campaign, you can't afford to lose two on the bounce.
Can he finish? What a save!
Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. And this is how it looks for Chelsea. Edouard Mendy starts in goal.
Oh, he's in behind them here, Derek.
And first-class defending cleared off the line. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? And a good take under duress there. Lukaku. And a good looking pass. Well, not cleared away completely. Takes the shot. Putting his body on the line. Oh, goodness, what's the keeper doing? Oh, a goal! They've taken full advantage of a dreadful mistake by the goalkeeper. Well, the action continues. Is there to be a response from Liverpool now? There needs to be. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Havertz. Can they create something? Well, a second goal for them here. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Henderson. It's still there for him. Mane and Mohamed Salah now. Happy to take on the shot. There it is! A goal to reduce the arrears and give them hope that they can turn this round. So underway again. The push is on from Liverpool. Can they find an equaliser here? Chilwell. And Havertz. Pulisic. Can he play it in? Really vital interception. Mount. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Brilliantly blocked. And a throw-in forthcoming. Mount. Conte. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. And Chelsea looking dangerous. Oh, good-looking run. Really good challenge. Thiago, Jota, here's Firmino, clean challenge.
Well, as those stats show us, Chelsea haven't controlled the possession of the game, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
And the keeper will happily collect that one. Alexander Arnold. Diogo Jota. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Surely! Oh, it was there for him.
Well, it's not a good finish, is it? That was a glorious opportunity.
Kai Havertz. Given away by Chelsea. And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Well, inching towards half-time, and probably fair to say the fans were hoping for a little bit better than this. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they're certainly not out of this. They've created some good chances and looked threatening. But they need to be better defensively in the second half. They just can't afford to concede again.
Offside the decision. Mount, and Chelsea have given us away. And the pass could do damage. Oh, a goal! They've done it! Quite the comeback, this! Well, back underway here, and they've split the four goals between them so far. Rudiger. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. He's found a pocket of space. Options in the middle. And the danger is still there. A lovely attempt. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Oh, great attacking play. Can they forge ahead? He can't hold on to it. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Jota. An effective challenge. Could be a chance to break here. This looks threatening. Oh, football finesse at its very best. You can't argue with that finish. Not what Liverpool wanted, the concession of a goal. But can they come up with a coherent reply? Still looking for space. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Havertz. Romelu Lukaku now. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Can they hit on the break? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
And to play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure. Kai Havertz. Mount. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Throw-ins given. And there to intervene. Diogo Jota. Jota. Big chance to get them on terms.
Oh, brilliant goalkeeping.
Applying vigorous pressure. Salah. Chances on. It's gone in beyond the goalkeeper. And Liverpool are level. So the ball rolling again at 3-3. Mane. And let's give credit to the defending.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Into the advanced position. A gift for any goalkeeper. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. Mount. Won it back.
Well, the cop is certainly playing its part, but can the players respond and get this winner?
Wanted to keep it, but couldn't.
Mount. Jota. Top class defending. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And a very good challenge. Roberto Firmino. Firmino. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Conte.
Will he finish? Oh, good hit. Close shave.
Well, time is running out to get this winner, but the fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to the noise. What a fantastic finish we could have here.
And Chelsea still knocking on the door in the closing minutes. Can they fight?
And top-notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Well-timed tackle. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. And the flag is up, offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Diogo Jota. Good defending. And we've entered the final 5 minutes.
Oh, he's lost possession.
Lukaku. And now Havertz. There's a slide rule pass. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that.
Liverpool trying to click into an attacking gear with the game level in the closing moments. This is Thiago. Defending. Kai Havertz. And with that, the referee brings this contest to an end. All square here in what was a thoroughly compelling game.
Been going out of my mind, 'cause you're giving me way too much adrenaline. Hold the line.
I heard a little bump in the night. Yeah. Although it's good on paper, on occasion we collide, we collide. I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you.
Skeletons.
You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like, but I can't quite put.
Skeletons.
6 feet deep, like
skeletons.
Could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's girl.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's girl.
Skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. You cast close to your chest. You tell me that it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past. Like how many exes you've had. Our future's all kombucha, but we never trust the weather forecast. I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you. You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation, but I don't wanna be just another one of your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, but
skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. Your skeletons, you're 6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Better fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Savage, there's no hope. Kids these days, they think they've been outdone by, but they've never even looked at an iron lung like I did once. They got the whole thing wrong, just bumbling along on the bottom rung. Each other off, design a. It's a constant hit. It's not worth what you're paying for it. In my day, the gear on the street was so weak, it could eat your ambition in a matter of weeks, just trying to envision the peak, and that's bleak. And that's bleak.
The overload of discontent, the constant burden of making sense. It won't relent, it won't repent, how to remain in dissonance. The overload of discontent, the constant burden of making sense. It won't relent, it won't repent, how to remain in dissonance.
Then, look here, what you need to understand is if you want to make some decent money from it, you'd be better off kicking that singer you've got in out the band and getting yourself a gig down the Grand. I know the landlord, Fat Andy, and I bet he'd be up for giving you a leg up if you just give him a hand. Just don't be doing originals, play the standards and don't get political. I know what that singer's like. He'll end up in the back of an ambulance with the mic stand twice over, all because he couldn't ignore the flag and be polite. Show some respect and listen to my advice, because if you don't challenge me on anything, you'll find I'm actually very nice. Are you listening?
I'm actually very nice.
There's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. Without a heart, how on earth do you stay alive? I had a heart, but the second you changed your mind, your heart didn't break, it ceased to exist. I never found another one that could use pain to replace it, and that's the reason I.
they said it was serious ease, we were way past the fondness. Slumber through to out in the deep, took the brunt of the boulder. Couldn't have something they couldn't see, made a mess of the water. With a new strain of a disease, didn't know what they started. Stark asymmetries folded overnight, created something deep, tenfold. Myself a beneficiary, more ideas in the golden. Half the world is on hold overseas. What you believed it, it's over. Stark asymmetries folded overnight, created something new. Feel
Audi, Audi, pass and back going up. They don't even need a no strap to be blowing up. Bitch, I should be dropping lines like I'm some. Baby, got dollars, yeah. Big amount.
Audi, pass and back going up.
They don't even need a no strap to be blowing up. Bitch, I should be dropping lines like.
Potentially a night of excitement ahead at one of the most famous stadia in world football. We are at Anfield here in Liverpool. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spell, but big chance! Oh, good save! Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide.
Oh, what a chance this is, Derek.
Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Playing it in. Well, given the position he found himself in, he really should be testing the keeper. Superb opportunity squandered. Not giving him a moment's peace. Mane. Jota. Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. And space to attack. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. Ball's gone. But attacking possibilities. And he's taken it away. Can they take the lead? Oh, tremendous goal! Finessing it into the back of the net. Take a bow! Well, as Bayern get the ball moving again, how will they react? Coman. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Bayern have lost possession here. Jota. Mane. And pushed onto the woodwork. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Coman. Well read to ease the pressure. Perfect example of how to execute a slide tackle. Sané. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. Jota. Still possibilities. Oh, right in the nick of time. Coman.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need as they serve.
What a save! The corner from Kimmich. And problem solved for now. Andrew Robertson. Firmino. Oh, big chance. Well, he was on his own. He had the goalkeeper to beat, but failed to do so.
Well, he just needed to show a bit more composure there. Take a little bit off the shot, I think.
Well, disappointing for Bayern to give it away like that. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Well, an opportunity for Liverpool to make it look even better. Corner here. Can he convert? And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. Joshua Kimmich. Sané has it. Couldn't hang on to it. Jota. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Is it going to be? No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And Thiago, really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card.
Well, the referee not messing about. He's cautioned him.
Well, it had to be a yellow card, and he knew it was coming.
Understandably, he wanted to give it a go, but straight at the keeper. Difficulties for the goalkeeper. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Sané. And that is how to win the ball back from your opponent. Mane. And space to cross it. Spot on with that tackle. And Mohamed Salah now. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner?
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
And the penalty is given. The referee right on the spot. And now a chance for them to take the lead here. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball, so penalty yes, yellow card no.
And he puts it away confidently. So, having conceded, can Bayern hit back? And in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. So they get the ball rolling again, and Bayern behind going into the second half. Can they summon the right response? Müller. Now with Kimmich. Pavard. Sané.
This is Müller.
Leon Goretzka. Alphonso Davies.
It's with Kingsley Coman.
Kimmich. Pavard. Sané. Now, will the cross work out for them? Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. Now a corner here, and that might boost their hopes. Smuggled away. Went in strongly, decisively. And simply couldn't beat the first defender. Andrew Robertson. Sadio Mane now. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, Mo Salah, a player who knows how to wow the crowds. And Stuart, that's exactly what he's doing here.
Well, I'm sure the manager will be delighted with him. He'll have drilled it into them to keep their focus, keep playing through to the half-time whistle, and it's certainly put them in a good position to go on and win this now.
That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. And that'll be offside. Jota. Can he put it away? Ball is loose. Well, I'll tell you what, that goes down as a miscue. He'll be kicking himself, Stuart.
Well, it's a poor effort, but he's been given offside, so he's got away with that one.
Thomas Müller. Sané. Now we have 30 minutes to go. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Firmino. It's a perfect challenge. Coman. Müller. And foiled by Van Dijk. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Will they profit from this situation?
And it's in for Liverpool. Is there a way back for the opposition now?
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Leon Goretzka. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Pavard. Effective challenge.
Well, as the stats confirm, Liverpool had the lion's share of the ball. And as a result of...
Oh, Stewart, an opportunity! Great reflex action from Neuer.
Got a short corner here. It looks promising. Firing it in. Straight down the throat of Neuer. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Able to get a body in the way. Well, very close to the end of this game, and a performance Liverpool fans are going to remember fondly.
Well, they've been much the better side up to now. Some of their approach...
He's got to score! Oh, good work by the keeper.
Played over. On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. A good tackle. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
And intercepted it. And Mohamed Salah now. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. 10 minutes to go. Henderson. Mane. Roberto Firmino. Well, the defending not the best here. Opportunity it is. Surely. And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. Goretzka. Offside, quite clearly. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And Bayern doing well to win it back. Jota. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy. Sané. He could pick out a teammate. Pulls it back. Müller! Well, at this late stage, you've got to be opportunistic.
Well, there's no way back now, I don't think. He had to finish that one.
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. That is a wonderful challenge, and they've kept the ball to boot. He's got to get rid of it. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Well, he'd been warned before, and now he's been booked.
And he's under big pressure now. He's going to have to tread really carefully here.
And that brings the action to an end. Another buoyant performance from them in the title.
I was just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight and the scene. Not many Just 18, little black boy with a dream, with the craziest mind and the lowest esteem. Trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So I had a dream and a couple called me extreme. I was thinking about what can make me better, cause these terms are cool, never made me clever. Too cool a fool to retain that error. I was trying to be great, they were telling me never. So got a craft, put the work in it. A couple had a laugh when they saw me working it. And I was trash at the start and I stunk like a fart. Put the heart in my work and me murking it. And I was 5 years gone, I've been doing it strong, working night till dawn and they singing my song. Nobody's telling me I'm doing it wrong, cause I was telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight I've seen. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight I've seen. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, little black brother with a dream, that's faced and place in the diabolical regime that made it seem like I was never part of the team, but I was David. Never let it ruin the dream, cause I was hitting up a giant that was bigger than Moses, bigger than me. Couldn't see the ghost that's living in me, cause I was just a relevant host with a degree. You could say I was better than most, cause I kept on working, put the time in. Though they hate, see I kept on shining. Now the flow's dividing, ultrasounding, and I will never stop trying. I'm tightening until the flow get them shook like lightning and make the smile in their face excitement. See, I was told that's my one assignment, and now I'm telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight I've seen. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight I've seen. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18.
Just 18, started at 16, with a dream so big, no self-esteem. He's just 18, started at 16, he won't make it, but we have to watch him though. See, I'm just 18, now I'm getting bigger than ever. I'm better and better, ready to take on whatever the people throw, cause it took 5 years of pressure and never ties, except for so many lines, the better, and I know.
Well, the stage is truly set for what should be a terrific night of football here at Anfield. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And given the situation in the title race, a positive display is what they need if they are to stay in the hunt. It is Liverpool facing Real Madrid.
Well, it's a tough situation to be in, Derek. They know any slip up here and it's over. They've just got to get a positive result, one way or another.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander.
Derek, they must finish here.
Just couldn't get it through. Another short corner here. And Mohamed Salah now. Will he find the net? A goal! Oh dear, oh dear! How significant could that be in deciding who takes the title?
Well, that's a massive blow for them. They need a goal quickly here. Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
So the game has restarted. Liverpool in front. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Karim Benzema showing considerable guile. And not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
Benzema. Here's Kroos. Defensive resilience to shut them down. And a Liverpool throw-in forthcoming. Henderson. Now Mane. Salah! Brilliant save. Modric. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Well, look at Modric. Mane. Could be! Really high-class goalkeeping from Courtois. Benzema. Course. Oh, showing excellent vision. Oh, couldn't pull them level.
Well, they certainly should be level. That was a great opportunity to score.
Mane. It's with Roberto Firmino. Alaba comes up with it. Modric giving the ball away. Salah. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Modric. Immaculately placed by Casemiro. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Jota. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there. And I'm with him on this one. No yellow card for me.
A chance to extend the lead. Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target. So 2-0 now. Went in strongly, decisively. Roberto Firmino. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it petered out. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. What can Real do from this position? But really sticking to their task defensively.
Well, there you have it. Liverpool have controlled most of the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Mane. Plays it back. Save, but still a chance. Nicely blocked. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. And there's the delivery. It hasn't come to very much. Alexander Arnold. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Well, almost at the break, and Liverpool very much in charge here. Stuart, your take.
Well, they're dominating this first half. Their approach play, their cleverness around the box, and the finishing have been excellent. They just need to continue this going into the second period.
Will he play it in? Accurate ball in towards the near post. No problems grabbing hold of that one. This might be ideal for the counter. It is advantage Liverpool here. Well, the advantage wasn't helping them, and so now they get the free kick. Well, he must proceed with great care. Could easily have been cautioned. Promising sequence. And let's give credit to the defending. Casemiro. Modric. Benzema. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Henderson. Thiago. And in with a real chance. Couldn't quite hang on. Oh, a goal on this massively important day. And any thoughts of a title cruise have hit the rocks.
Well, who would have thought this? I just can't see any way back for them now.
So into the second half, and I must say it was a spellbinding performance by Liverpool in the first 45 here. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. Read it superbly to take back possession. Casemiro. Now with Benzema. And return to Benzema. Bale. Now with Benzema. And it's there for Gareth Bale. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Roberto Firmino. And this is Diogo Jota now. Read it well. Exquisite pass from Casemiro. Could it be? Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Firmino. But quick thinking defensively. Modric. Benzema. Teammate in support. Shot blocked, but still alive. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Salah. Now can they counter clinically? Defenders need to cover. Oh, it's a penalty! Just what they wanted to avoid, given the scoreline. Well, he's also showing him the yellow card.
Yeah, he had to make the challenge, but it was always going to be risky, and so it proved.
And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick! Absolutely unplayable today! What a performance! A lopsided contest, 4-0. Thirty minutes left for play. Casemiro. Bale. And now passing it through. But it stopped a promising attack in its tracks. And you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
The free kick needed to be a lot better than that. Straight into the wall. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Running with the ball confidently. My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here? And it is an early shower for him. Red card.
Well, the outcome was never in doubt. That was always going to be a sending off.
Just can't get it past the wall. But he's gone short with it. Can he find the net? There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Perfect example of how to execute a slide tackle. Casemiro. And return to Casemiro. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Number 14,
a glut of goals. 5-1 it is.
Can the owner of the green
He continues his run.
Emergency exit. Please return to
nice and easy for the keeper.
As soon as possible. Thank you.
Read it superbly to take back possession. Bale. And they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Mane. And he's in. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Just 15 minutes remaining. Henderson. Here's Robertson. Diogo Jota. Well, a good tackle. Toni Kroos. Mendy has it. Modric. Oh, he's through here. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Roberto Firmino. Oh, that's a really good run. It should be. Oh, goal! He's going to be rightly proud of that moment. Sensational! It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Henderson. And back with Firmino. Chance to finish. He's foiled them on his own. Good pressure to win the ball back. Firmino. Oh, he looks threatening. Good defending in the end. And danger averted for now. Salah. Did well to win the ball back. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Full time then, the task facing them was to win the game, to keep the title race alive, and that's exactly what they've done.
Well, I thought the contest would be over, but what a good display that was. If they can take this form into the next match, they could turn this around.
Salah now. Will he find the net? A goal! Oh dear, oh dear! How significant could that be in deciding who takes the title?
Well, that's a massive blow.
A chance to extend their lead. Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target. Thiago. And in with a real chance. Oh, a goal on this massively important day. And any thoughts of a title cruise have hit the rocks.
Well, who...
Defenders need to cover. With the ball confidently. But he's gone short with it. Can he find the net? There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Oh my goodness, it's so one-sided. And return to Casemiro.
A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Mendy has it. Modric.
Oh, he's through here.
Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Roberto Firmino. Oh, that's a really good run. It should be.